in Belfast, where everybody knows. It's home to the country lads from Armagh and Tyrone. It is the place they go to try and capture their degrees. They are the party scholars from Jordanstown and Queens.
The whole show is in top form when the student loans come out, buying big rounds up in Rancho's for all the girls you are about. And later on that evening when you're cuddling up beside her, you'll realise the deal you got with three drinks for a fiver.
There's a party tonight and I hope you're on your way. The guitar is on the table, a tin whistle here to play. We'll sing and tell stories, staying up till we are through. The fridge is full of beer here in Fitzroy Avenue. The session starts quite early when you knock the hot field door. Right beside the bookies on a favourite put a score. And if your horse comes in, then you're set up for the day, drinking beer, shots and brandy while the robberies to play. The party is in full flow, sharing ice cubes from the pan. All the lads sitting round the table, game of poker is in hand. Then it's time to call a taxi so you're not stuck in the queue. Inside the bot is where you leave your mark, near Fitzroy Avenue. There's a party tonight and I hope you're on your way. The guitar is on the table, a tin whistle here to play. We'll sing and tell stories, staying up till we are through. The fridge is full of beer here in Fitzroy Avenue. Passed by since I left that street behind, but the laughter and the stories and our memories are enshrined. So if you pass the Holy Lands, then here's a thing to do: find yourself a house party on Fitzroy Avenue. There's a party tonight and I hope you're on your way. The guitar is on the table, a tin whistle here to play. Tell stories, staying up till we are through. The fridge is full of beer here in Fitzroy Avenue. The fridge is full of beer here in Fitzroy Avenue.